Hello, horror fans. My name is Vincent DeSanti, and I'd like to welcome you to the Indiegogo crowdfunding campaign for Never Hike Alone 2. In 2017, my team and I at Womp Stomp Films debuted Never Hike Alone, a Friday the 13th fan film to horror fans around the world, and then returned again in 2020 to bring Jason Voorhees to a winter setting in Never Hike in the Snow. Now, we're back, and we're ready to bring the Never Hike Alone saga to conclusion in an epic final chapter that will leave Friday the 13th fans talking for a long time to come. Never Hike Alone 2 is a feature-length sequel to both Never Hike Alone and Never Hike in the Snow. It stars Friday the 13th alumni Tom Matthews as Tommy Jarvis, who has all but given up hope on a search to find the long-lost Jason Voorhees. However, when Tommy and his emergency crew are called out to help injured hiker Kyle MacLeod, played by Never Hike Alone's Andrew Lady, Tommy will once again come face-to-face with the ghost of Crystal Lake, setting into motion an epic blood-soaked conclusion that will bring an end to their bloody and deadly rivalry. Caught between the chaos is Dr. Diana Hill, played by Never Hike in the Snow and Jason Rising's Anna Campbell, who is still searching for answers to her son Mark's disappearance. Meanwhile, the ever-stubborn Wessex County Sheriff Rick Colon, played by Jason Lives and shocker horror icon Vinny Guastafaro, believes that as the bodies stack up, it's Tommy who's ultimately responsible for it all. Our goal with this campaign is to raise $150,000 in order to fund the principal photography of the film and produce the physical perks for our Indiegogo campaign backers. This is by far the biggest goal we have ever set for a Never Hike Alone project, and there is no way we're going to reach that without your help. After all, fans are the lifeblood of Friday the 13th and Never Hike Alone, and there is simply no way that we can do this without you. But before I go any further, I should remind everyone that Womp Stomp Films is not associated with Paramount Pictures, New Line Cinema, Warner Brothers, or any of the Friday the 13th rights holders in any way, shape, or form. We are simply a group of filmmakers with a fond love for Friday the 13th, following a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to make childhood dreams come true. We're not in this for profit, and every dollar that we raise with this campaign is going to go directly into the film. If we have any excess funds, those funds will be donated to a variety of charitable foundations, which you can read more about on a campaign page below. So with all that said, I'm asking you to join me, my team, and thousands of other horror fans around the world in helping this dream come true. Please contribute and then share this page with any friends or family you believe will want to be a part of fan fiction history. Any help that you can give us will be greatly appreciated. Thank you again for stopping by, and until next time, we'll see you back on the trails.